Hey, my name is Jim Hart. I'm here from Hawthorne Law. I'm an attorney, and I wanted to give a quick review of Pat Flynn's newest book, Will It Fly? This is a really great book for anyone out there who is thinking about starting a business, whether it's online or offline, whatever you're looking to do. If you're looking to find a market that is going to resonate with whatever your product or service is, this is the book you need to start with to make sure that you're getting the right that you're putting the right product in place for your business. And Pat takes you step by step through every single thing you need to do from beginning to end to make sure that your product will in fact fly and be successful. And he's really, what he's doing with this book is setting you up for success as if you work your way through the book methodically. I typically like to have a physical copy of the book to show you, but I ordered this book on my Kindle, so you know I can't do that. But this is, this is just a fantastic book. Pat's done a really great job. He's written it in a very conversational style that's easy to read, and it's got a lot of substance to it. He's got a lot of tools in there that he uses that you can use. Most of them, I'm sure there's some paid tools in there, but I know a lot of them are free or very low cost or offer free trials that you can use. And it's just a fantastic book all around. So. Pick up your copy today. Great book.